I don't suppose there's any way I can change your mind. I know how stubborn you can be.
True.
But there is something else I can do for you. I'm going to send Harry Kim through the rift with Ensign Wildman's baby. Somehow, it seems only fair.
We'll be waiting for them.
Just make me a promise, Catherine. Get your crew home.
I will. I will.
Harry, you've got 5 minutes. Get the baby.
But, Captain...
Move it, Ensign. That's an order. Computer, initiate the self-destruct sequence. Authorization Janeway Pi 110. Set it 5 minutes and mute voice warnings. Enable.
Warning. Self-destruct sequence has been initiated. Warp core overload in 4 minutes, 55 seconds. There will be no further audio warnings.
Okampa, female. The organs are healthy. She has an extremely high rate of tissue regeneration.
Extract her pelvic ridge. We'll analyze the bone marrow for phage resistance. The others are human. My scans indicate their pancreatic tissues are well suited for transplant.
Begin the extraction procedure.
This one, a female human. She's recently given birth.
Are you certain?
Yes. Her hemouterine levels are far above normal.
Where's the infant?
Set your bioprobe to maximum. Find it.
Taken the ship.
No. Actually, the captain's put the ship on self-destruct. She ordered me to take the baby and go to the other Voyager.
Well, I guess you better hurry then.
Goodbye, Doc.
Ensign, tell my counterpart that I've corrected all signs of hemocythemia. He'll know what that means.
Will do.
Hello. I'm Captain Catherine Janeway. Welcome to the bridge.
Commander!
It's about time.
Tuvok to Janeway. Ensign Kim has made it through the rift with the infant.
Acknowledged.
Captain, the Badian ship has been destroyed.
So has the other Voyager.
Captain's log, stardate 49548.7. There are no signs of any pursuing Badian vessels, and we have resumed a course toward home.